Only one solution for a Pinocchio.
Andiamo.
There he is, Laju!
And that's what you get, huh?
Follow my lead.
Look at him.
Help, Amici! I've fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions.
What the devil is he doing? Dangerous, isn't it?
Hold. On me.
Maybe I'll let you live.
Time for a little fame, bastard.
Well done.
There's no need to do this.
I've had it with you.
Please, Mercy, what have I done?
Mercy,
I've done nothing wrong.
Please, there's no need to do this.
Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Perdio! Which court did you escape from before?
That's hardly an endearing display, Mr.
That's certainly adventurous.
Get away from me, Phil! Guards!
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Ah! There you are. Is it done?
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Care for some company.
By all means!
Whatever this is about, you hear me, Phil. You're full of a bother.
Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here, and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Get him down!
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità! We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo, when did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you, right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex. Leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
motive.
I'll just count it again.
Only the height of...
Another time, then.
Addio, then.
I've traditional... You look stronger already.
pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself.
Good people.
Va bene, sir. Please, come again.
Nabil Kakasangwe moving like that.
Leave me alone. Please. Leave me alone.
Most entertaining.
Come sta Vincenzo?
Ma misericordia! No! Please,
keep
don't
away
kill
from me,
Fizz!
Guards!
Trust me to get caught in the middle.
All that is holy, hear me well.
It's guarda ta meraviglia questa.
My wares are good and my price is.
Thank you.
Get him down!
Ora!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Place.
allowed up here.
Traditional remedy.
Just last and month, the Visconti bought 300 of my fine.
I'm the best artist of the guild.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Law that applies to just such things?
The Republic exists.
Come, come, don't be shy.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This goes down here, I take that up there and blend it with... I've got it.
Come forward. I'm sure I have a...